exercise of the week this week is the landmine rotation. It's a core strength exercise. We're going to focus on rotating using the core and the obliques. So we're going to have Kendall pick up the barbell over here. So to make it hardest, coming out to the full length as Kendall is right now, what we're going to do is slowly put it towards the hip, floating back up, focusing primarily on the core strength of the obliques. If it's a little too hard with the arms fully extended, bringing the arms in, just like that. Same exact motion, being sure to pivot the foot in the bottom, get that extra twist.